Hey guys, I'm going to be showing you how to hack Balloon TD Battles. So my friend told me about this game. It seems really cool. It's right there, but I'm going to show you. Okay, so type in this. I'll give you a second to pause. You did? Great, then. After you're done and copying that, go to the top one. Click on it. Go to this link. I don't think people know about this, but this is mostly how everybody does their hacks. So then go to Mediafire and download. Well, you see, I already have it downloaded, so let me skip to the part when I go to files. And we're back. So, let's see. So my files, it should be done downloading now. Yeah. Now, click on Balloon TD. Install. But I already have it, so I don't need to, so let me skip to that part. And we're back. So guys, let's see. Okay. So, this is pretty much the game. It's interesting. Let's have a round, shall we? I think JLB challenge. I have more than that. And the pop ball is fine. Okay. Yeah. Oh, okay. George Washington monkeys. Okay. Let's see. Let me have these dudes, but first I'm gonna pull up the water. So it's pretty fun, but yeah, it's cool. So thank you, David, for playing that. And that's the end of the video, so goodbye then. Nah, I'm kidding. We're actually just gonna do something else. Okay, let me put my camera. Wait, dude, it's still too bad. Eh. I'm cursed to have it like this now. That's cool. Okay. So, that's pretty much it. Oh yeah. Also, show you this awesome app. Panda keyboard. Panda. So pretty much, you scroll down and have much as typing as you want, really. There's anything you adore. There's hot, also. So those are the hot. That's the one I've got. And that's the end of the video. So, stay tuned for the next video. Leave a like. Subscribe to Jaden's Guy and make sure to like this video. If not, you're fine. I'm crazy blue. So yeah. Code Blue Hacker is That's cool. So, let me do this quickly. Is now out. See ya.